Hello guys and welcome back to another Neon Reaper reaction video. We are back with some more Nightwish this time. After my very first reaction video to Nightwish last time around, you guys made it abundantly clear, yours is an empty hope, yours is an empty hope. And there's about 15 billion other comments asking for yours is an empty hope. Guys, I get it, you want yours is an empty hope. And I shall deliver for you guys. Thank you so much for coming to the first reaction. For being utterly amazing and driving those views up, I really, really appreciate it. And for all those guys that have been hitting that like button, smashing that sub button, helping me get to 2K has been absolutely amazing. So thank you, Nightwish fans. You are awesome. So here we got the Yours Is Empty, the Wembley, the live at Wembley. So just a little bit of backstory quick before we jump into it. For those that haven't seen the first reaction, I will link it at the end of this video. So I go and recommend you go and watch that. But basically, the short of it is I used to listen to Nightwish quite a bit back in the day. And when I mean back in the day, I mean like over 10 years ago. So I haven't listened to Nightwish since then. I kind of just moved on to other things and I kind of never went back. I know they've had multiple singers since then and so on and so forth, but I never really kind of heard much of them until somebody in my Discord recommended that I react to Nightwish, which was basically, have you heard of Nightwish? And I was like, yeah, I've heard of Nightwish. I listened to them a couple of years ago. I've not heard them in about 10 years. And he was like, dude, you need to go back and react to Nightwish if you've been away for that long, because they're amazing again now. So I went back, watched the reaction that I did last time, my first reaction. And yeah, was like, oh, okay. Floor seems to be amazing. So stay tuned to the channel because we're going to have multiple floorgasms on this channel. So I hope you guys are a part of every single one. Trying to say that with a straight face, ain't happening. So we're going to jump straight into this, guys. So sit back, enjoy. And like I said, if you haven't already, please make sure you hit me a like button. Hit that subscribe button as well, because the Nightwish journey is going to be long and dark and full of floorgasms. So here we go. I've heard that this one is like
so much
more of a metal song.
And welcome to this unique Nightwish show here in a sold-out Wembley Arena. Just so you know, we will film this entire show with you here to immortalize this special moment. So let this become a night we shall never forget! Okay!
Ooh, that guitar! Oh, yes! Nothing quite like Nightwish when it comes to like heavy metal music. So, it's all just your background. It sounds so good.
Tear me to bits and join the scene.
Yeah. I guess Flo's wearing the pants from now on. Damn. Took me a bit by surprise there, the end bit. That is definitely not the Nightwish I knew of old. Or I listened to put something like that into their singing. Is that on like a record, or is that just something she does live? I don't know. Like I said, I really haven't caught up with Nightwish stuff for a very, very, very long time. So it's really kind of cool coming back to these reactions, because it's like finding the band again for the very, very first time. But it's kind of, I don't know, it's kind of like, it's like, the only thing I can compare it to is like, you know, when you've lived in a city for a very, very long time, but then you've left for 10 years and you go back to that city and it still feels familiar. You know the city inside out, but the city's different, you know? That's what it feels like with me coming back to Nightwish. It feels familiar, but changed. And I like it, I'm digging it. I like the direction that they've gone here. And I'm really looking forward to reacting to some more of the stuff that they've done with Thor since then, and kind of really getting to dig a little bit deeper into the Nightwish hole as it was. Because I really, really enjoyed that. I thought it was definitely a little bit heavier than I kind of remember most Nightwish songs to be. The growls really took me by surprise then, and made me a little bit under the collar. It was very nice. It was very nice. Yeah. So there you go, guys. That's my reaction to Nightwish. Yours is The Empty Hope, the live performance from Wembley. I hope you guys appreciate that. And like I said, guys, I'll keep popping on, but please, it's really important that you give me a like. Hit that sub button if you haven't. Let the YouTube algorithm know that these videos do well, and hopefully can bump the small channel up the list. And yeah, it means the world to me. With that being said, guys, this is Neon Reaper signing off. You lot take care of yourself, and hopefully I'll see you back for another Neon Reaper reaction videos. Take care, guys.
Bye.